Right now, it's time to talk Cardinal football, UIW, up next here at the 2019 Football Media Day.
Yeah, good morning, everybody. Great to see the big smiles walking in and ready to work. Excited about where we're at, both on the offense and defense side of the ball. I'm looking forward to a great 2019 season.
I'd like to welcome quarterback John Copeland and defensive lineman TJ Wright.
We're expecting the same thing we did last year, come out, play hard, play fast, play smart. So this year I'm really focusing on taking care of the ball and just moving the ball little by little down the field, not trying to do too much, and just focus on getting the balls in our playmakers' hands and letting them go to work.
The mentality is the same. We've always had a championship and winner's mentality as soon as these coaches came in, and now it's just gonna continue.
We just appreciate y'all sticking with us, and we're looking forward to this season. Go Cards.
Thanks for all of the support. Go Cards.